Yeah, it's your boy Jesus Christ. You tune in to Black Brand Presents. Man, the artist that inspired me the most, I have to say, motherfucking thank God, Quincy Da Vinci, Big Mills, you know what I'm saying, to myself, you know what I'm saying, they, the ones that influenced me to go harder, the ones I listen to all the time, so I had to go with them. Jesus, coming out September 18th, a Spinrilla exclusive. Dropping exclusively on Spinrilla only, so go make sure you download that September 18th Space Jesus. It's gonna be a big project, real excited for it. Well, there's a time in my life recently, actually, you know what I'm saying, that religious shit really appealed to me, so I did a lot of research on who Jesus was, you know what I'm saying, the shit that they didn't tell you about him, like him missing for 18 years and shit like that, so. That really kind of stuck with me. And, who's greater than Jesus? You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody. So, ain't nobody greater than me. So, my little niggas heathens, they don't get no reasons. They pull up and skirt. They leave your ass bleeding. They pull off like skirt. And they back in track. To the highest of plateaus, I want to go higher than Diddy now. I want to go higher than Dre now. You know what I'm saying? I feel like. Our music can take us anywhere we want to go, nigga, and I want to go anywhere it's going to take us. Yeah, man, we stay working. We got an upcoming show this Thursday, Club Zanzibar, 9003 West Hammer Road. Come fuck with us. It's free till 11. Then we got another show coming, September 11th. Opened up for J-Dawg, Mr. First 48 himself, at Club Taylor's. Come fuck with us. Hit us up for tickets. Then September 25th, got our show, our own show, at Warehouse Live. Hit us up for tickets on that. Then September 27th, we got another show at Club Number. So we got a lot of shit going on this month. Not include, thank God, unfortunately. But thank God will be on Thank God's album. So, you know, stay tuned for that as well. Hey man, you've been in tune with Jesus Christ, man, the Son of the Lamb. Appreciate you staying with us. Stay tuned for more shit. It's on the way.